a construction project.
Hello, I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play State of Decay Breakdown. Year 1 Survivor Edition. There's strangers in trouble, so I'm gonna go do that.
Ooh, brainwave. Check this out. We're getting a lot of good use out of the workspace. But if we put a little more time and effort into it...
I'll check this out next.
Alright, best of luck.
This way?
Right, you're safe. Let's go, let's go!
Guess I've taken up enough of your time already. Let's get out of here.
I'm not alone in here. We're clear.
Yeah, there's a few of them over there. They're not too sure what to do.
Goddamn miracle.
Nothing left. Alright. That'll be number 10. Yeah, I know. See ya. Hi, Zambies.
There you go.
Okay, that's all we need.
People living here? Here you go. Guns. Maybe a backpack? Nah. Those are ours.
Dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
It's like right there in the middle of the field. Alright.
Hold tight. I'm on the way.
Join us.
Well, go ahead, lead the way. Shit. Might as well get this over with.
Watch my back, please. There's a lot of them. That's okay. Not quite it, but.
Zed's up ahead.
A scratch?
Yeah.
I could use some food.
There's more stuff here.
If you ignore the rampant destruction and flesh-eating dead people, you know, this place is kind of quaint. I'm not even from here, you know? I should have been on a flight to visit my folks, but my mom, she's got this medical marijuana prescription, right? So the dispensary she uses gets raided a week before my trip. Anyway, she asks me to bring her some of the product, so I have to drive instead. And the car breaks down just outside of Trumbull, and this was the cheapest place that the tow truck could take me to. Damn, I should have told that guy to haul my ass to a city.
That works. Get in.
Got it from here?
Thanks. We got it from here. This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Quarters. Zed Hun Bloater. But not with that truck. No truck? So far. We can jog. Neighbors need help. Search and rescue. Again?
Hey,
I'm on the move.
Copy that.
You here?
Hey, you in there? Consider this one searched. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'll run this home. Hello? Huh. I expected the universe to shit on us. Oh, thank God. Come on, we're getting out of here. Guess I've taken up enough of your time already. Let's get out of here.
Going much better. Need a better car.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go. Okay, that's all we needed. You saved me.
Dead hunt bloater.
I'll check this out next.
Duly noted.
You're in here.
Are you here to help?
Yes.
I'm not gonna be able to get it. Okay, loading up.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Almost done. A lot of this looks like it's worth taking. Don't let it get up! Okay, let's get the hell out of here! Lead the way! Lead the way!
Shit. Might as well get this over with.
Okay, yeah.
I used to shop at all the organic food places, farmers markets, shit like that. If it wasn't holistic, pesticide-free, and lovingly hand-picked by hippies on a commune somewhere, I wouldn't eat it. Meant my grocery runs took 2 hours when I could have just zipped down to the tartan mart up the block. But I was making a difference. Okay, I was a smug, elitist foodie, and I'm pretty sure all my friends wanted to throttle me whenever I said the words dinner party. Hell. Now I'm just happy if a can of creamed corn's only been expired a week.
You know what?
Watch the right.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Hi. It's a bit steep.
Almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
I need to go to your house. Sorry. Really?
It's done.
This is for you. You earned it.
Hey, there's something weird coming over the radio. It's really strong, like it's super close by. Here, listen. Something like a transmitter or a beacon? I don't know what you're looking for.
That's a nice gun. Went all the way home and I didn't.
Goddamn miracle.
Excellent.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
Really? Are you sure?
Let's make this outpost happen.
Protect our neighbors.
I got nothing left.
How silent of you. Those shots attracted a lot of them.
I got nothing left.
Looks like a backpack.
Ooh, brainwave. Check this out. I think we've got the space to plant a little garden if we wanted. It'd mean we'd have to spend less time scrounging for food. Plus, eating fresh fruits and vegetables has to be better for us than the canned stuff.
Make these count.
So we still got some stuff to take care of out there. You may need to hurry.
Out of ammo.
Well, he's wounded.
Hey, hey!
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Hey, hey!
Hey, hey!
Good to see you.
You guys need guns.
I'm on the move.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
I'll be fine.
We could use your help in this area. What do you think? Okay, I'll follow your lead.
Shit. Might as well get this over with.
Finish it off!
In the car. Said Hunt. No, I think so. Lots of materials.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Two directions. a field. Of course it's up there, look at it.
Thank you.
There's more.
Damn miracle.
Come on, really?
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
For fuck's sake, you assholes.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Sounds like there's some commotion out there.
I wouldn't mind some help getting past these assholes.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. I'll get you the location.
Well, since we're right next door, escort.
Okay, I'm headed your way.
Join us, Faye.
Shit. Might as well get this over with.
Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
Out of ammo.
The road then.
There you go.
Okay, that's all we needed.
best I can do, buddy. Born leader? Are you really? Think that'll do? That work? Stranger in trouble.
I'm headed out.
All right. Best of luck.
I was on my way.
I'll check this out next.
All right, best of luck.
Thank you. got this, not so much, huh?
Right flank.
Time to move on.
Don't let it get up.
No, it's not getting up. Get him. Nothing.
This one's clear.
Alright then, over here.
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll be ready.
like trouble up ahead there.
Well, keep searching this place.
Fucking sweet.
Not really. Now that's fucking sweet.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Zombies on our left.
Nothing.
Time to move on.
Of our surplus.
I'd like to see more.
All right, then.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Come on, then.
Found it. Got it.
Our scouts have spotted a new group of survivors. Here's the location.
I'll check this out next.
Okay, watch yourself out there.
Missing survivor. that's what I thought.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon. There's some trouble we might want to look into.
Okay, I'm free and clear. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero. I got nothing left.
Yeah, that works.
Have you looked at the streets lately? It's like every day is Zombie Pride Day.
I'm not gonna build anything because we're moving out. We're moving out, but that'll be next episode. We'll see you there. In the meantime, take care, and bye-bye.